Welcome, everybody. Brad Nessler here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso. We hope you're ready for an action-packed game of NCAA football. The Horned Frogs are looking for an upset in this one, but Kirk, I just don't see that happening.
Yeah, unfortunately, this one won't be much of a contest. USC comes into this game with their biggest playmaker at wide receiver, and that's exactly what he does. He makes big plays. Lee, this secondary has really got their hands full trying to slow this guy down.
Forget about it. USC is going to go after the defensive front early and just pound them. Kirk, don't be surprised if these guys will run for 400 yards in this football game. Easy win.
Thanks, guys. Should be an exciting game. Now let's get down to midfield where they're ready for the coin toss.